He's just in my base, but he's only level 25. But he's kinda purdy. I'm still kinda eager, like level 25, you know what? Just... Oh. Crap! Well, that kinda sucked a little bit, but hey, it is what it is, right? Anyhow, welcome back everybody. I'm Kiralis, and this is the next episode of ARK Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy. In today's episode, I do have a game plan. No, not really. But you guys gave me a cool suggestion. A fishing cabin. So first is first, I'm going to travel the world just to find a good location for it. And the thing is, all right, I'm so close to the redwood biome and I'm in love with it. It's bushy. You know me, like if for those people who just been watching this series, you might not know, but right? But from Minecraft back in the day, I love trees. I love bushes. And this place over there is beautiful. So I'm going to check if there's actually a place where fishes spawn. Because I haven't seen any. Like I have seen megalodons and dolphins and whatnot, but no like fishes. So we're going to see if there's anything close by where we can build a fishing cabin. Because that's going to be pretty awesome. So let me just travel. I'm going to grab a fast flyer. We're going to head over there and check it out. All right. So everybody, hopefully you guys will enjoy this episode. If you do enjoy it, spam the like button and leave some nice feedback in the comment section. All right. See you in a bit. And one of the places I've been thinking about having a little fishing cabin, a little like redwood biome outpost, is this waterfall. All right. But, I see megalodons. I don't really see any like small fishes. Can I even land on this? Yes, I can. Let me just see here. If I just check this out, is there any fishes around here? Nope, there is not. And the question is, if we make a little fishing outpost, will I be able to fish here? I doubt I would. Will I? What is that? That's gonna be like, just let me just see here. That's like mantas. Megalodons. Oh, level 110 as well. 85. There's a bunch of plankton and stuff, but there's no freaking small fishes. Oh, can you just envision how epic this would look? Just here, overlooking the little like waterfall. It's not really that small now, is it? But having like a little staircase going up here alongside this wall, just down here, and have a little bridge. That would be one of the most beautiful things ever. Well, not really. It's just going to be a simple cottage, but it would be a nice location for it. Why don't the fish spawn here? I don't get it. Don't crash into that water. There's a fish here. There's a little like coel just here, but it's so far away from the waterfall. It might be something like this, like, you know, when you kind of like here in this area and it kind of renders in and stuff and buffers up, stuff will spawn here. Like fishes, that is. Not like wild dinos, but just like fishes. I don't know. This would be such an awesome location for it. I need to think about it. So we know there's coals in those like things, the seaweeds type of things. But it's just too far away from the waterfall. Crapper. Let's just check out this place. I'm a little eager to go down there, but will I manage to get up? Well, eventually I will, but... No! Well, he did it. Oh. Oh, he's... He's still falling, all right. No, I don't want to risk it, all right. I do have my good stuff with me, and I don't really want to die. Dying is bad. Dying is really bad for you. So that kind of sucks a little bit. But, well, obviously... Ooh, hello, Winnie the Pooh Bear. Which level? 40. Female, though. We need a female, but a little bit higher level, I guess. One thing. Oh, night coming. Refuse to gamma. This game is beautiful at night. Say what you want. It's incredible. And without the gamma, it just becomes so eerie and scary. I guess a little outpost here would not be bad, but it's not what I have envisioned. Guys, I'm not sure you're able to see this, but I've never seen one of these dinos before on the server. Holy poop, they are huge. This is something which I think got enabled in the new patch or update. This, ladies and gentlemen peeps, it's called a Titanosaur, level 5 female. It looks like a derp bronto with fighting skills. Holy crap, they are huge. Can you guys see this even? Refuse to gamma, alright? Refuse to gamma. Oh, baby. Can we tame one of those guys? And that's going to be like, I have how many arrows? 56. Well, that's not going to happen. That's not going to happen. But, very impressive. Oh, it's the rain. I've never seen that on the server. And the funny thing is, if I go here, I bet it's going to be sunshine. Well, obviously I see the sunshine, but does it rain here? Well, it still does rain, but this area here is much more beautiful. Damn, this biome. This biome is so much love. I'm not going to be traveling about just talking about the biome again, but it's pretty beautiful, right? I'm going to see if I can find a good-looking lake somewhere here. We got that guy down there. Is that one more of those guys? This is amazing. This is kind of like a Titanosaur place. Not a chair. Oh, they're both level 5, and this is a male and a female. Oh, you're in love, and everything's amazing. I mean, look at the vast size of those guys. Yeah, it kind of looks like an unwashed bronto. A bronto with stuff on. Holy crap, look at the face. They are epic. All right. Let's just continue this quest. I mean, look at this place. Oh, this game. Like the creator of this map has done an absolutely incredible job with this biome. Is there any fishes about? I see beavers. Don't really like beavers that much. Well, but nah. Don't think that is a place for us. Doesn't look as cozy for a fishing cabin. Yeah, just look at it. Graphic-wise, this game is not optimized, by the way. It kind of lags a little bit, but yet again, pretty amazing. Oh, this is not a bad place. This is actually quite pretty, just having a little cabin there. The waterfall is just here. Crap, you know what I wish? I wish I was more hyper. I'm so chilled. I'm just too chilled. That's the problem with me. Let me see, is there any fishes? Hi, beaver. Is there any fish about? I don't want to be eaten by something. Donatella, don't die, all right? I think you're on passive, which might be a little bit bad. Yeah, I don't think there's fishes around here. Or is there? What is that? There is a coal, but one coal won't really do it, and that's kind of like underneath the waterfall, so that's going to be a little bit poop. Can I swim through this log? That would be kind of amazing. This place. Oh, babe. Let's see here. I can't swim through the log. Epic. Yeah, and this side is just contained. Well, this side just contains beavers. No fishes around. Well, that's a bust. I'm still thinking and debating this. If you just cast out in a random place where... Okay, something is going on over here. What is that, Donatella? Is you being eaten by that guy? Is that guy doing stuff to you, Donatella? Just tell me. I'm on the case. But if you just cast out your thingy, does that really mean that nothing... Oh. Come here. Come here. She's just moving locations. Rotella, don't fly away. See you. Yeah, if you just cast out your, like, fishing rod, does that really mean you won't catch anything if there's no fishes underneath the surface? Doesn't make any sense. Well, it kind of does, because if there's no fishes, you won't catch any fish. But still, this is a game. I mean, this place is really not that bad. It's a little island. And then we have this little thingy shape going over. And I've checked, there's actually coals outside. Not many, but there is a few. And I think Lapis Lori's got her thing, her outpost hereabouts. For those who watched the live stream we had yesterday, you saw that, I think. Or maybe it wasn't this place? This is a possibility, and it's not really that far away from my base, because there's the Batman Island, right? But it's still not the waterfall, which drives me nuts. But it would look pretty, just a little, like, wooden cottage, just here on the edge. Crap, I don't know. We're gonna figure this out, all right? Oh, here it is. Here is Lapis, Lori's things. Oh, she's advanced. Look at that. I don't know if I'm gonna show anything, because she might not release the video, but holy poop. Uh-oh. Oh, she's definitely moving with stuff. We could be neighbors. So I've been fishing here at the waterfall for about 20 minutes now and not a single bite. So I guess if we don't see any fishes underneath the surface, we won't get any fishes. Or maybe I'm doing something wrong, but well, no fish yet. So this might be a bust, and this is such an epic location. I can see a coal over there. So this might actually work out, but there's only one, and he's not really that close. Oh, he's actually going for it. He's coming closer. This might be it. Did he disappear? Did he disappear on me? No, he's swimming past. Peeps? We onto something. I've been here for 45 minutes and not a single fish caught. I see him, but I guess I'm not the master baiter I thought I was. So I'm still gonna build a base here. Not a base, just a wooden cabin. Because if I would choose any other place around this coast, you guys would be upset. Because this is the best place. Like, this is so epic. And the good thing is, we can maybe get some of those platforms into those trees as well. And it's going to just be cozy. So I'm going to get the Quetzal. I'm going to get maybe the Beaver, because it's going to be a wooden cabin. So we need some logs and whatnot. And we're going to start tinkering around. And we're going to see how far we get in today's episode. So everybody, BRBs. All right, so we have arrived. Quetzal, Beaver, now it's time. So first thing I'm thinking, I need to kind of, I'm going to see if foundations are going to work here. And then we need to figure out to make a little path going up as well. I would maybe prefer, like, spiral staircase would be amazing, but getting up and down with the Beaver is going to be impossible, I guess. I don't know if they can actually climb a spiral staircase. Can you, Justin Beaver? Doesn't look like it. So we might just do a ramp for now and going to see where this takes us, and then have a little, I don't know, it would look kind of amazing to have a cottage just going, like, over the waterfall a little bit. That would be such an amazing thing, but I don't want to build it too much. I would rather have it this way somehow. We're going to see, all right? So I did kind of start something. It's a little prototype, all right? So don't judge it yet. I really want to have a little, like, type of pier going out into the water on almost, like, the water level elevation, mainly because, you know, we're going to be fishing and we kind of need that to work. And it's something, but I'm kind of trying to figure out, like, as when I first saw this place, I kind of thought this was pretty small, but now just placing some foundations, this is humongous. This is huge, all right? So I guess we're going to have a cottage on that side and we're going to leave that be untouched. Could maybe even build it further in here, but I just want to be closer to the forest because that's more amazing. We could expand that in the future with some type of thing. But yeah, just so you know, some progress. And this is going to be tedious, placing those again. I hate it. Why do I do it? I don't know. Building something in Ark with Keralis. Welcome, everybody. This is usually how it looks. There's like bits and bobs all over the place. And then I tear it down and build it again and tear it down and build it again. So therefore, I do it mostly off camera. So you have to excuse me, all right? But I did get a question from you guys. And that is how do you align stuff? And I'm going to show you that, right? So if you place a foundation like that, then you place a ceiling, get a pillar through the ceiling like this, then get your foundation again. And foundations have a tendency to kind of snap to pillars, as you can see there. It kind of snaps into that location. It would snap to that because they kind of snap on the pillar. And then you can just get a wooden sloped roof, or doesn't have to be wooden, right? But sloped roof, or you can get a ramp. And then it just perfectly aligns itself. So that is how I do it, all right? But let me tinker around because this is going to take a while. Well, we have something which is kind of starred. So let me show you guys what I have in mind. I want the cabin up here, somabouts, right? Up here. We're going to have a little path going down to the like fishing piers, docks. I don't know what you call it. But that is something. One thing I'm kind of debating on is how to close that off. Because obviously it would be kind of cool seeing the pillars underneath. But on the other hand, having it like enclosed like that would look kind of awesome. Or even going with the fences like this. So yeah, I'm kind of thinking on it. So I think what we're gonna have a little cabin here. It's a pain, by the way. This game is such a pain. I've said it before. But we're gonna have a little cabin down here. And up here, we're gonna have something else, I guess, in the future. I don't know when the server says this. Hopefully not next week or something, because this my projects are gonna take a while. But anyhow, so that is how far I've got so far. What we might do is take a pier out that direction, and we might take a pier or a dock out that direction. Huh. But I'm still debating. Should we enclose it like that? Because that looks freaking amazeballs. But then again, those fences look amazeballs. Ooh, a big turd. Yes, I'm not really like, We're gonna see. So I went with kind of enclosing it, and as always, I'm debating stuff, but I think I'm gonna keep it like that. I think it's gonna look pretty cool. And then here, I can't really fence it all, or I mean enclose it with a wall. So I place some wooden fence foundations, no clips. And that looks pretty decent, because it kind of looks like it's not floating. It's kind of supported by them instead. I don't know. Never ending grind. But this is how it looks. I'm kind of liking it. I guess removing this wood. Let me just try it, all right? Yeah, it's not going to look bad. But those pillars, I guess they're not pretty. They ain't pretty enough to kind of have visible. Or maybe they are. No, they are not. Let's keep that wall for now. I'm still debating the freaking wall, but I think it looks cool. So I started a little cabin, and it's not going to be any spectacular. It's going to be like most simplest houses you can ever imagine. But, do I really need to jump up on this guy? Ew, that sucks a little bit. Let me just see. If I come in speed. Okay, speed works. No speed. That kind of works. So we're going to have fencing all the way around here. And this is where it kind of gets a little bit. Just please snap into the correct place. But it kind of doesn't. Well, it should do. Let me just hear. Let me see. First of all, see? This building. This is why I don't build on camera. Because that would be the longest video of something ever. No, see this? That didn't really snap on the correct place. So where does it freaking snap? Why do they snap like, oh my god, you're pretty and awesome, but that snaps. Although, you know what? This might actually be better. Because that kind of looks like it's floating a little bit. So if we snap... Okay, I need to demolish those. First of all. Let's do this. And this. And then I place those. Like this instead. Oh, that looks so much better. And then one more here. And obviously this is going to be going down, so we don't going to have any here. We also need a fireplace. And for those who are running like, hey, where's Justin Bieber? She's up there. She's been gathering materials. And it's so convenient having the beaver here because she's a little smithy, just in case we need something like that. Damn, I'm loving it. Kinda. Yeah, I like it. It's becoming something, right? Should we go with thatched roof? No, no thatched roof. Or maybe? No. What's happening? Is there any fishes about, by the way? Kind of scared them away. It's not going to be any fishing down here, no. And the cool thing about this construction here is that I can actually jump up on it from the water. So you don't really have to go around like I have to do in my base near a swimming pool. I can just jump up this way. It's super convenient. But let's grind this away. I am having a slight issue, all right? And that is, let me show you. So it's going to be a very simple cottage, but I want to have this like little porch type of thing going all the way around. And I can't really, because, well, I could. I could just break off the house on that wall here, but that means the house is going to be 2 blocks in depth, and that's going to be pretty small. So I did this little extension here, and now we have this porch type of thing wrapping all the way around. And on the inside, I kind of thought like that, all right? Let's do this shape of roof. Why, you know, why is that? Doesn't matter. This type of shape on the inside, and therefore I had to place this here, which is not really perfectly aligned yet. Don't worry, I'm going to get there, right? And then we're going to have 2 roofs, and on this wall here, we're going to have a fireplace. The plan, I guess. And then this roof might be going differently. Might even go further up, and it's going to be a strange cottage, that's for sure. But it's going to be a cottage. It's going to be my cottage. It's going to be Corrales' cottage. This project, every single project, I don't know, give me a break. Progress report. We have something, and I think I like it. Like, it's kind of different. So let me just take you for a little tour for now. I took out the roof, or the house, one wall this direction. So we kind of lose the porch, but it was killing me how the roof didn't meet up here in the middle. Like, I wouldn't really care that much, but since this is kind of like a forest cottage, it just looked really awkward and misplaced. So now it meets up in the middle and it just works. On the inside, we have 1 bedroom, 2 bedrooms. Don't know why. Might not even use it. But then again, if I die in this area, this is going to be a brilliant place to spawn. So it just makes sense, right? And we have the fireplace here. Where does the light shine through? Looks quite beautiful on the inside, to be honest. And we're gonna have some chairs, I guess, maybe some storage and bookshelves. Door, 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 and door. A lot of doors. But it looks cool. And then we have this path going all the way around it. We might just do some other stuff here in the later stage. Maybe some, I don't know, we need to add something here. Maybe a cooking pot would kind of look cool. And I took out the thing here on this side as well. This really doesn't make any sense, but without it, it looked like just a big humongous wall, and it didn't look good. So I took out the shape, and it just became something like that, and it just looks more epic. And I did try some thatched roofing on some parts, and it didn't look good, especially like for a forest cottage. Quetzal, let's take a spin from the air, so you guys can see how it kind of looks from... It's a lot of wood. That is the main problem with this place. There's a lot of wood. And I don't really know how to break it off. Are you okay, Justin Bieber? Seems to be pretty fine. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really sure how to break it off. Like, it looks awesome. But I wish we had some other material here. And nothing else would fit. Like, we can't have stone. We can't have thatch. Well, maybe some thatch. But it doesn't really do it justice. So yeah, progress report is this for now. Hope you guys like it so far. I think I'm going to just tweak a little bit, and we're going to call this episode quits. And I'm just going to read for you guys feedback, and we're going to see where this takes us. All right, so BRBs. All right, peeps, I'm going to call this episode quits. I'm getting pretty tired. It's getting pretty late here where I'm at. And it's been tons of wood grinding and crafting But I'm liking it. You know what? I know it's a lot of wood, and I think I need you guys' feedback on this. We did miss some pillars here. Drives me nuts. Fix it. Kirales, have a Snickers. Better? Better. Oh, this looks much better. I think I might demolish at least this floor underneath. This is just a little, like, I don't know, support thingy for now. But I'm loving it, but I need you guys' feedback, all right? Because I know it's a lot of wood, and I don't know what to mix in it. But I kind of did this here instead, so we have a path. That sucks so much. I need to fix that. Not sure, actually. Maybe that's just the thingy? Defense foundation? Is it? Nope. Or maybe? Let me see. I stand here. Nope. What kind of works? But I did add those ramps here on both sides. And I think that looks really awesome. And then we have this little drop here in the middle. It just kind of like adds to the whole shape. I didn't really do much on this side besides extending this here. This thing here gave me tons of problems. Because if I extend this two or three more ceilings that way, it just says no foundations, no snap points. Even if there's pillars underneath and foundations. It just doesn't work, and I don't know why. But I made, you know, just an imaginary barbecue area with a little table. So we can just sit here. Oh, crap. Okay, we need to kind of fix that bench, right? Is this fixed? Oh, that looks awesome. So that's a keeper. And then we're going to extend this guy going out. And I think we're going to kind of fork it out in like two or three piers type of things going out. I am thinking though. Let me try something out. If I would place. Let me try an arrow, right? Let me just place this guy here. That is a fence foundation. Can a pillar snap to that somehow in a nice fashion? Not like halfway up. That's kind of looks meh. Let me see. Can I snap that foundation to the below part of the thingy? Oh my goodness. Let me just dive down here. There sure is a lot of snapping points, but it doesn't seem to... Well, maybe it will. But it would look kind of cool having a little bit of pillars coming like this. Let's see how that looks on distance. Not with a binocular, right? It's kind of like unnecessary. Can I bring that down now? I know, like, from underneath, this whole place might look a little bit... Have a Snickers, Kirales. Have a Snickers. There we go. Kirales, finding snap points since 2000... I see a snapping point. I snap and it plays in the total wrong direction. You have no idea how many times that has happened during this recording. Doesn't matter. Let's just see how it looks, right? Before I really bash my keyboard to pieces. I guess it does have a shape. We might even do that on the corners of the house. Maybe not like all over the place, but would that be a thing? Can we snap? Well, I guess I can snap, but then I need to remove stuff before we can snap. But for example, like I can see the snapping point here, right? Okay, so no, we need a pillar, which is kind of a no-clip one or no-collision one, and that could snap. So we could maybe have a little thing here going on. Well, time will tell. Can I just demolish this fence foundation? Yes, I can. But overall, I am quite happy with this. Maybe not like 100% how I can envisioned it, but it sure does look cool. The only problem I've got now is getting fishes here. Well, I don't care about that. This is just for prettiness. And there was like 4 coals about this area not long ago. They're all gone. What happens to the corals? Trust me, I'm going to end up building a fishing boat in the upcoming episodes instead of this. But I still wanted to have a little like outpost place. So overall, I am quite happy with this. Mainly those shapes and stuff. And then we're going to have a spiral staircase maybe, or a ramp going up this somehow in the future. And then having those 3 platforms with the sap collectors above here. Maybe even a treehouse or some type. But anyhow, everybody, thank you so, so much for watching. I'm Kirales. K-mode. Towards the sun. K-mode. There we go. quest was in the way. K-mode. Crap. K-mode. All right. That has to do. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button if you did enjoy. Leave some feedback and let me know what you think about it so far. Obviously, we're going to add doors, right? And windows, maybe. So, hold your titties. Time will tell. But for now, this is what we got going in the fishing cottage. Or fishing cabin. I'm loving it. I can just sit here and just chill about it. And like, oh, there might be a little thing here. Spider, like, I mean... Okay, you sit on... sorry, I said goodbyes, I know. If you approach the bench from here... Alright, so that is how kind of how you approach the bench. Ew, I see. Anyhow, everybody, see you guys in the next one. Thank you, and bye-bye. Face mode, key mode. Okay, there we go. Look into my eyes, nothing but my eyes. Bye-bye, everybody.